These how to 1 minute will show you how to install WordPress theme on localhost Xampp. So if you downloaded a theme and now you want to add this theme in your localhost WordPress website, follow these simple steps. First of all, make sure to open your Xampp control panel and run Apache and MySQL. Then open your browser and type localhost slash your WordPress slash WP admin and open your WordPress website dashboard. Once you are here, click on appearance and select theme, then click on add new. And here you will get bunch of different free WordPress theme. You can use any of them, but we are going to upload a theme from our computer. So click on choose file and select the downloaded theme zip file. Install now. Once the theme installed, we need to activate the theme. So click on activate. Once the theme activated, it's time to visit the website. So click on visit site. So this is how we can add WordPress theme in localhost Xampp. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.